this was, this would have been a war photographer on our side that's been filming it. They've captured it. It's got to be.
They were German tank
warfare. Yeah, that's right. Or was it one that was made up for propaganda? As in the British.
And the German.
Yeah, they're Russians. Yeah, they're Russians. Russian T-5 tanks, and that's the convoy going across towards Stalingrad, and that's going over the Volga.
Stalingrad.
Yeah.
They were supplying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, really.
See, it's filmed while the action happened. That's what it makes sense. So, well, right. So I'm going to be English for a bit and make that up.
Why?
This is a film put together for propaganda, because they clipped it from four different sides at the moment. They filmed the Germans from the German side, they filmed the Russians from the Russian side. So these are captured films that they put together. Now they're Russian prisoners. These are Russian. This is from the Russian side. Look, they're the Russian. These are the Russians. This has been filmed by the Russians. That's weird, isn't it? So I'm taking a guess that the Germans have got this, Terry. They're showing the Russians defeating the Germans at the moment. Yet all of a sudden the Germans are going to crush the Russians. That's how I'm looking at it at the moment. But here come the Germans. They're Russian peasants.
Surprising what you see.
Get your phone, Terry.
I watch this yesterday and you still see things that you don't. And stop it, Phil.
It's in my screens.
No, sir, it's filming.
Russian propaganda.
spells out the Germans. Right. As you're showing German dead, and you're showing German prisoners being marched away. Says, how can I get Germans? Oh God, no. No, no, this is kosher. They're all Russians. Russians celebrating and they're going to come through. You said you knew the films? Well, this is Russian film. There's no question about it. I mean, it's not a German film, this is a Russian film. Right? Well, I think so. I can tell you that they possibly captured this. They probably captured this film. And then they're gonna twist it about. That's all I can think of, but see, they're all Russian, isn't it?
It's sort of surprising, really.
Well, they beg from my side. They in the Russian army, they were no distinction between men and women in the Russian army. They fought in the front line.
Yeah,
of course, yeah. It's a Russian film. Yeah,
it's got British news,
that's right. It's Cafe News.
They probably borrowed it.
Which it means that we obviously had our reporters with the Russian army. Gotta admit.